I'm Dani Sinha. A warm welcome to South Today in tonight's programme. You certainly want to watch. Well, let's leave sport now because let's return to the 70th anniversary of D-Day. And for many people, Walbury Hill near Newbury is a local beauty spot, but it did play an intriguing part in the build-up to the Normandy landings. It was used as a secret training ground to prepare an elite unit of paratroopers from Bulford in Wiltshire for a top-secret D-Day mission. Weather then, Alexis, a much better day than yesterday.
Oh, a beautiful day.
But I know it's not going to last, is it?
Well, we do it all again tomorrow, and then it goes downhill slightly on Saturday. More about that in just...
Alexis, thank you very much. Well, that is all from us this evening. Don't forget, though, join us tomorrow. We're on later at 7 o'clock, so don't forget that. We'll have a special programme marking the 70th anniversary of the D-Day landings. Sally Taylor broadcasting live from France. Join us then. Bye-bye.
Good night.